development of our feint touch. We have to have a different speed than we might have in other attacks. As we come down the strip, we want to make sure that our opponent is going to respond to our feint or our fake, our deceptive attack. Our speed may be a little slightly different to make sure that if I attack in my fake attack here, that they respond so I can see them parry, then I change my direction and finish my attack.